the Isle of Dread, found on the western side of Kalimdor. It is home to Chimeroks, who are level 60 elites with 30,000 health. And these guys are special because if you were a Chad that went through the Scareblur questline, then you would have gotten the recipe that uses these guys' meat, and the food is the best stamina food that you can get in-game. Now, trying to solo one of these guys is pretty much a guaranteed death. However, we're only going to use 1% of the island. At the very north, there's a cave that's filled with around level 45-ish Nagas that are super easy to solo. These guys have a chance to drop Big Mouth Clams, and these Big Mouth Clams have a chance to get a Golden Pearl. Golden Pearls are used mainly for the 30 spell power weapon enchant for casters and go for roughly 50 gold a pop on my server. Now, the cave is decent sized and has a good amount of mobs with decent respawn times. I did this on my warrior, who has above average gear now compared to last time. And yes, there was a last time, but we don't really want to talk about that video. Anyhow, I found that simply right clicking and not really using anything else than Battle Shot was perfect. If need be, I could dip out of the mouth of the cave, kill some right outside, and then head back in with full respawns. So just making the laps and waiting until my bags are full, I was getting about 60 clams every 30 minutes. Which isn't really that bad, so I figured why not try to do it for 24 hours and get as many clams as we can. That being said, let's cue that epic montage. So after 24 hours of farming on this damn island, this is what I got. We got a total of 2620 Big Mouth Clams. Now, it actually took me an hour to open all of them up, so I'm going to have that going on in the background while we talk about what else we got. In raw gold, and raw gold being whites, grays, and even greens being vendored along with whatever raw cash that was dropped from the Nagas. Now, I will say that I should disenchant the greens or even try to auction them out. I'm going to be honest, I could care less. But regardless, we got a grand total of 455 raw gold. We also got lucky and got an underworld band, which goes for roughly 100 gold on my server. And we got a nice selection of blues, which in total all sold for 45 gold. So without any pearls, we got 600 gold from this farm. Now after opening all of the Big Mouth Clams, we got a grand total of 17 golden pearls, along with a crap ton of other pearls. Which comes out to roughly 850 gold just from golden pearls, making our grand total of 1450 gold or roughly 60 gold an hour. Which isn't too shabby considering we did this for 10 hours once before and managed to only get one golden pearl. So do I recommend this farm? Well, it depends on if you're lucky. This is purely RNG based. There's a chance you'll get none or a chance you'll get double what I got. So it's not really a stable farm and frankly, I'm fucking over this place. If you want me to farm mindlessly in other areas, well, throw out some farming spots. I actually like doing this for some weird reason. But if you liked the video, make sure to hit that like button, it really does help me as a content creator. And if you want to see more from me, then hit that sub button. Make sure to have a good day, and peace!